why a rising national star in the Republican Party flips his stance on gay marriage. Plus, not again, more troubles for a third Carnival cruise in a month. Today at 5.